It's that time of year. There was a sea of caps and gowns today at the Kress Center on the UW-Green Bay campus.
This as a record number of graduates received their diplomas from the university. 892 undergraduate students were eligible to take part in today's ceremony. About 100 of them will finish their degrees this summer. They were eligible to take part in today's ceremony, though. And as you can see, the Kress Center was filled with friends and family members applauding the recent grads.